John Walsh to hit by McClain, August 6, 2014, in Godsmack Day in the city of Austin.